My name is Max Rich, and that is a song called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy by Joe Zawinul. Joe Zawinul, for many of you who don't know, maybe you haven't heard that name, pretty sure you've heard either that song or some of his other music. He's an incredibly famous jazz piano player, and he was in a band called Weather Report, sort of like the beginning of jazz fusion. And Joe Zawinul, just an absolute monster of a musician, like really one of the best piano players maybe of all time. He's just absolutely incredible. And he wrote this song for Cannonball Adderly, one of his jazz heroes, one of his icons. And it's a really famous jazz standard, and it's an easy one, and it's a really fun one to play. It's got an incredibly catchy melody and some cool parts. A lot of what you were hearing was me playing the horn lines, because it's not a guitar song, per se, but it doesn't mean it can't be a guitar song. So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to basically teach you the general chord structure and the arrangement of the song, as well as the horn melodies, and sort of some variations you can do, some things that can help spice things up so you're not playing the same licks all the time. And then that will give you a really good foundation for soloing and for playing over it, because it's not so complicated. It's not your intense Charlie Parker bebop type jazz. It's a lot more blues based, which is a lot more user-friendly for people who aren't like intensely versed in jazz. So if you're not like a total jazz geek like me, don't worry, because you'll be able to play some jazz in about 40 minutes roundabout at the end of this lesson. So stick around.